five. Not two legs from my hips to the ground, and when I move them, they walk around, and when I lift them, they climb the stairs, and when I shave them, they ain't got hairs.
Cardinal Fang! Fetch the comfy chair.
Yes, that's right. Pull up your comfy chair, grab a coffee, sit down, and watch.
During the meanwhile...
No.
Well, hello, it's Pupkins and me. I'm out with my boy, Dexie, and a real change of pace today. Now, I would consider myself to be quite a serious landscape photographer. You may disagree, looking at my images, I don't know. But I very rarely just go out with my camera for a stroll. Partly because, hang on, he's twisted me up in his lead again, there we go. Partly because, as you probably all know, I can't really stroll that far. And, well, that's not partly, that's all of it, really. That's why I don't do it very often. But today, stop eating grass. It's March the 8th. It's the day after my 58th birthday. I know it's hard to believe. I need to get out of the house to escape all the crap that's going on in the world. Lisa and Beth have gone shopping. And rather than sitting in the house thinking nihilistic thoughts of being, I don't know, whatever, I thought I'd get out because my back's not hurting too much today. I'm actually having quite a good day for a change. Plus it's all a curry I ate yesterday, I don't know. and get out with my Fujifilm X-E1 on a local little route. A local little route near my house of about, I don't know, it's only about a 10-15 minute stroll for normal people. It'll be about, I don't know, an hour for me. And then they drop me off at one end and they can pick me up at the other when they've finished their shopping. Right, so what I'm going to do is, as I said, I got my X-E1 with the 35mm lens. And I'm going to go for a photo stroll and take some pictures. This video might not make it to YouTube, you never know. It might be the best video I've ever made. I found a new niche, I don't know. Anyway, it's a grey old day. There is rain in the sky. It's picking to rain a little bit. It's cold. It's quite breezy. But let's get out with this this combo. I've set everything to pretty well to auto. It's just an aperture priority for the lens. And everything else is in auto mode. So auto shutter speed. That's it really, isn't it? That's the only thing. ISO's 200. Right, so it's quite a night. It's a dull day. It's light. Right then, let's crack on with this walk. See how far we get before my back crumbles, and take some pictures. See you in a bit. This X-E1 is a joy to use. It really is. The shutter sound is lovely. It's probably one of the nicest shutter sounds. I know, simple things, peas little minds. One of the nicest shutter sounds I've ever heard. And you drop my phone then. The macro mode, you've got like a little macro switch, and you can get some really really nice detailed, you know, close up images. It's not, you know, proper macro, but it's, you know, it's is what it is, and some quite nice shots. Anyway, just a little bit further ahead of us here, I took a nice shot of like a copse of silver birch trees a while back, and I'll pop that up on screen now. A proper landscape photo, and I'm going to try and replicate something like that on my little walk today. A little bit of geography. This path is kind of like sandwiched between the area that I live in, which is to my right now as we speak, to the south, and then over to my left to the north is the M4 motorway, the main arterial road through South Wales and the west of England, and then onto London, and the main Swansea to Paddington railway line is literally a stone's throw over there to my left. Yeah, so it's a really nice peaceful area to come for a stroll. It's very, very popular with dog walkers. I've just bumped into like a professional dog walker who had her hands pretty full with her tribe. Right, so let's try and find some more photographic subjects. Oh well, Lisa's just rung me to say that they're nearly done shopping. So I think this is nearly the end of my woodland, or my little path walk. Little path walk, that's rubbish. Dexter, for all his loveliness, is a useless photographer's assistant, I have to say. Whenever, I have to keep him on his lead, obviously. He's a terrier, and in this environment, if he sees something, he's going to be off. But whenever I'm just about to pull the trigger, or press the shutter, he always, without fail, gives me a little tug on the lead. Without fail. I think he does it on purpose. What do you think? Do you think he does it on purpose? Anyway, I've had a lovely walk this morning, this Wednesday morning. Taking my mind off a few things. And yeah. Anyway, stay safe, stay well. And in these troubled times, just be nice to each other. Just be nice to each other. It's not a nice place, the world, at the moment, and a little bit of humanity will go a long, long way. And I think people in high places would do a lot to live by that mantra. Just be nice. Anyway, stay safe, stay well. I think I probably already said that. Take care of yourselves. And Dexter and I, who's now tugging away at me, will see you very, very soon. All the best. Bye-bye.
Me glow up the middle lives and galuar na vi I so ta golchimeai an avan calvary er es I sin vang waf I zerbyn gadai sain Fydd gobaith cariad pyr a hydd a phob rhyw nifol fraint. Ar y glwydd dyma fi, ar y dal a di, canafynaid yn y gwaed a gaed ar galfari. Gogonian byth am drefn y cymod a'r glanhad derbyn ar Iesu fel yr oedd a chad.